Hello.
In this video I will explain the rules of Tapa. The puzzle is played on a rectangular grid like this. Your goal is to make some of the cells black according to the rules. A solved puzzle looks like this. As you can see, all black cells must be connected. Two by two black areas are not allowed. Some of the cells contain numbers. These numbers are the clues, which will help us solve the puzzle. The clues indicate the lengths of the black blocks around the cell. If there is one number, then there is only one black block in the surrounding cells. And its length must match the clue. You cannot have a white cell in the middle of a black block, as that would split the block in two. If you have two numbers in a clue, that means that there are two blocks around the cell. In this case, you need to have a block of two black cells, and a block of three black cells somewhere around that clue. The order of the clue numbers does not represent the order of the black blocks. You should always have at least one white cell between each two blocks. A clue with three numbers in it requires three black blocks, etc. A cell with a clue in it is always white. These are the rules of Tapa. In the next video, I will show you how to solve a Tapa puzzle.